LeBron James is spicing up the LeBron to LA rumors yet again. On Monday, LeBron told ESPN's Dave McMenamin that he thinks Lonzo Ball is going to be a really, really good point guard in our league, adding probably a great point guard if he continues to work on his craft, which it seems like he does. They got a good one. This coming off of Lonzo becoming the youngest player ever to record a triple-double after his 19 points, 13 assists, and 12 rebounds against the Milwaukee Bucks on Saturday night. And coincidentally enough, it was LeBron's record that Lonzo broke. At just 20 years and 15 days old, Lonzo beat out LeBron's old record by just 5 days. How about another Lonzo and LeBron fun fact? Well, Lonzo has often said LeBron was his favorite player growing up. So when he tweeted at him happy birthday, young king, a couple weeks ago, Lonzo even let his cool down for a second and admitted it was pretty cool for him to do that. All right, Lakers fans, how much do you actually think that how Lonzo plays this year and how he grows could actually impact whether LeBron finds himself in the purple and gold? Let us know what you think in the comments below.